Do breaks in relationships work? How to take a break without breaking up in relationships? Taking a break is a phrase used to describe what is typically meant to be a temporary separation. When your relationship feels like it's going nowhere or you can't quite figure out how to move forward, a break might seem like a great way to press pause while you figure out what comes next. To take a break in a relationship, you should.
Does taking a break in a relationship actually work? This is a question that comes about all the time. I'm going to tell you that if in that break you take the time to focus in on you rather than focusing in on what your partner or ex-partner is actually doing, then it can work. But you have to do a lot of self-healing, self-searching, saying, you know, well, what is it that I need in this relationship? And is this person, do they have the capabilities of actually meeting that need so that you can make a good decision? And if you choose to go on, then you can go on.
This is how the breakup cycle for guys actually works. Say you're in a relationship and you got dumped. You're pretty upset about it and it's giving you some drive to improve yourself now that you're single. 99% of the time, guys will try and do this to either win her back or to get back at her and show that you're better without her. Eventually, the guy improves himself so much more that the ex is no longer up to standard for him. And as a result, the ex tries to chase you but ends up getting ignored in exchange for some higher value, more attractive woman. And this is exactly what you should be doing. You're focusing on yourself and letting woman come to you.
Does taking a break in a relationship actually work?
Oh shit. I swear, I don't know how she got in. You weren't invited. All right, let's get to your question. I think it depends on what you do with the break. You know, a break alone isn't going to fix a relationship. I think a big misconception is, okay, we'll take a break. And yes, you may need time apart, space, distance. You may need to break the pattern of the constant fighting or whatever that's happening. And yes, that's healthy. But that doesn't repair a relationship. So what's important is during the break, what are you both doing? You are not flirting with other people. You are not seeing what else is out there. You are not sowing your oats, right? What you're doing is reflecting. You're doing hopefully therapy. You're working on yourself. Or maybe you're working on your life and that's gonna help the relationship, but you are doing something active and whatever you're doing shouldn't be a secret, you know? So during the break, people should be on the same page. You can keep in touch, right? And you ask each other what that looks like and what is, you know, too much. But I think a break, if a relationship is not going well and you've tried everything is healthy, it can be really good to like reboot, jumpstart, but only if two people are actively doing something during the break, not just waiting. Because time alone doesn't repair a relationship. It can give you a little bit of a breath, you know, that may be much needed. It can give you a reboot. It can give you a reset, and then you have to work on the relationship, you know? And so so it depends on what you're doing during the break, and it shouldn't just be waiting. Come up with a plan with your partner that if you're going to take a break, this is what we're going to do, this is what I'm going to do, this is what you're going to do, and this is what's going to help our relationship. Make sure that shit is on paper. Make sure you guys both sign off on that. If not, a break can actually go the other way and it could create two people to drift even further during the break. So actively doing something, working on yourselves as well as a relationship during the break is what's important. That's what we'll-
I will always choose you.
Wish you could trade eyes with me.
Because
there's complexities in complexion,
but your skin is glow like diamonds.
Dig me like the earth, you be giving birth to everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural.
Same skin that was broken, be the same skin taking over. Most things out of focus view, but when you're in the room, they notice you.
You and all
all of your glory. Your skin is not only dark, it shines and it tells your story. Keep dancing, they can't control you. They watch and they all adore you. Lately, wish you could trade eyes with me. There's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamonds. Dig me like the earth, you be giving birth to everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, be the same skin taking over. Most things out of focus, be